It was impressive at the end before the half, and then after in the third quarter, he came out, had another nice drive. So if he can keep that up and keep improving, if Jimmy G has any slip-ups here in the regular season, watch out, because they drafted Trey Lance for a reason. And he's hot on his tail. It looks like he might be the guy if he can continue to progress and play like he has at the end of the first half.